you're not from the people side as well, are you? And you're studying here as well?
Yes.
Are you?
Yes.
Does your parents live here as well?
No,
my
parents
are home. Do
they? Yes.
And how can I see in Thailand?
Yeah, but they met already.
They met? Yeah. Whereabouts in Thailand?
Bangkok. Oh, in Bangkok.
Oh, right, okay.
So when we first came, this is... Okay, toilet is toilet. Yeah. I like the fact that it's all wooden floor.
Yeah.
Because I got dog.
It's like brand new, because it's only been living for a year. That's your garage, and then there's a parking space for the side.
Garage? Right.
It's here.
Ah.
And that's your parking place, the other side of the fence.
Alright, so this one's my garage.
Yeah.
And inside I can park a car?
Yeah, and you can park to the side as well.
Do you have the keys on?
I'll tell you what, we'll go upstairs and then I'll show you the garage. It's just stale, I think the water in the pipes is musty and stale.
Come on, man.
Better walk to the train station.
Yeah, well, Hersham station is just down there.
Mm-hmm.
But Walton station is further down. Because you're very close where you are at the moment, aren't you?
Yeah. Right. 2 minute run.
Over, out of bed and across. But it's still quite close here. I mean, it's still considered to be there. You're spoiled where you are.
So this is
the second bedroom.
Second bedroom.
The main bedroom's up in the loft.
This one is the wardrobe. It's very modern here.
Yes.
Okay. So this is four bedrooms.
Four bedrooms, yeah. That's the smallest room.
Oh.
It's like man's room, this one. It's similar to man's room.
Mm-hmm.
Similar size, I think.
Mm. Wardrobe. Mm-hmm.
This is the main bedroom.
Oh, nice.
Just got an ensuite.
Maybe here you go and open the cupboard.
Dum dum. Dum dum. Dum dum.
How big is it?
In here is a big cupboard. Like a walk-in wardrobe.
Mm.
Oh, nice. Okay, let me just... No, don't go in. Okay. And even my walk-in closet. How do I switch on? Oh, okay. Oh, I like this room.
what I can do, if you're interested, I can email you all the pictures,
mm-hmm.
and then you can forward them on email as well.
Yeah.
But it doesn't look as good on there. How long was that video for?
Sorry?
How long was that video?
It lasted a while.
Will it?
But it took a bit of time to do everything.
Yeah.
You need to jailbreak and log and everything.
Right.
Okay. So this is the master bedroom.
Nope.
Yeah,
that's
it.
This version.
That was it?
Yeah.
Because
I use this as well.
Oh, right, okay.
I'm just wondering where the cable goes, that's all.
Mm.
Mm.
Boiler.
Do not use.
Well, they do, because it's a company, they send people to drain it all, take all the water out, so it doesn't freeze and burst.
How long have they been on the market?
3 months.
So the people who originally live here is actually living in the company's house, is that correct?
What happened was, she worked for a company around here and now she's moved to North London. So the company bought this, gave her the money and then she bought a house in North London.
Ah.
So the company that's selling this are keen to sell it because obviously it's sitting empty, costing them money. So.
That's a nice company.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
You get them.
But that's because they wanted them to move, so they had to do it to make sure they moved to the other office.